On this week's video, I'll tell you the 5 things every cyclist should know, and we're starting right now. I'm Daniel from The Cyclist and welcome to another video. If you want to learn a bunch of stuff related to cycling, make sure you click on the subscribe button. Cycling is an amazing sport and takes us to places that we've never been. But before we get ready and discover those places, there are 5 things every cyclist should know, and here they are. If you're not used to group riding, it can be nerve-wracking, but stay relaxed and let the others know that you're new to group riding. Don't overlap your front wheel with the rear wheel of the rider in front, because if they swerve to avoid a hazard, they might hit your front wheel and you might come off the bike. If you are at the front, don't surge or slow down suddenly, and then try to keep the pace of the group consistent. Most of us ride in groups, but what happens if for whatever reason you lost the group, you're riding by yourself and you have a mechanical? As a minimum, you should carry your phone with you, money, you should always study the route beforehand so you know where major cities, bike shops and train stations are in case you need them. Carrying a small lock with you is also a good idea in case you need to stop at a coffee shop to eat something or if you need a toilet break. We share the road with cars, so we have to use hand signals to tell them what our next moves are. The more predictable we are, the easier it is for them to overtake us and make sure you follow the traffic rules. I went into more details about how to be safer while riding, and the link to that video can be found on the link up here. The ideal scenario is you having all the necessary tools when you have a puncture or a small mechanical at the side of the road. But what about using those tools? Do you know how to do it? If you're new to cycling, make sure you learn how to change a puncture or how to fix a simple mechanical, and you can do that at the comfort of your own house before going out on a ride. You can watch videos online and even do yourself, so when you are out riding, especially in winter, you know exactly what to do. All of us can do a 200 km bike ride, but preparation is key. If you've never done a long ride before, try increasing the distance of your rides by 10 or 15 kilometers and see how you feel. Our bodies are incredible machines, and as long as you set an achievable distance, you can do it. But as I said at the beginning, preparation is key. And this brings us to the end of this video. If you haven't done it yet, make sure you click on the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one.